Have you heard anything about a tortoise named Baby Lindbergh?
No, only what I saw in the newspaper.
A missing tortoise? No, I haven't.
No, I have no tortoise here.
That's the word around Irisburg, and it has animal breeder Peter Lowry frustrated. He wishes someone knew what happened to his 20-year-old tortoise, Baby Lindbergh.
Early Saturday morning, I heard the dogs barking, and I didn't respond until the following morning when I went up to feed the tortoise, and he was gone.
Baby Lindbergh lived in a secluded shed near Lowry's home with other much smaller tortoises. The theft of this 110-pound tortoise puzzles Peter's mind.
There was a lot of time and effort that went into raising him, and my kids all grew up with this thing. So it's, I don't see the purpose of taking something.
Peter says he has an idea of who escaped through these doors with the much bigger Baby Lindbergh. It came after another burglary on Lowry's property.
The robbery here in November, I interviewed one of the boys who had been present with the other employees. And he said that this one individual had wanted to steal the tortoise and had pledged to steal the tortoise.
With those thoughts in mind, Peter is trying to stay positive and is praying someone brings Baby Lindbergh back to where he belongs.
Basically, it's hard to hide a tortoise. We're hoping we can find it.
In Irisburg, Ashley Johnson, News Channel 5.